The mind that says I am compassionate is not compassionate. You understand? I wonder if you do. Then when the mind says I am intelligent, it's no longer intelligent. Because it's conscious of itself. Right? When it's conscious of itself, there is no intelligence. So one must go into this question, what is the depth and the meaning and the significance and the beauty of compassion? And to do that, one must inquire not only as we did into pleasure, into fear, but also into pleasure. Is love pleasure? Is love desire?